Wendy, Wendy. Loading, loading. Loading, loading. Quail time. See if it ends up being something good. Yes, sir! Woo! We got the bell, peanut butter boy. Peanut butter jelly time.
Could just be the result of aliens, honestly, man.
That's
aliens.
What I mean.
Oh, yeah, yeah. True. Easily. It's just.
That are light years ahead of us.
Oh, the real owners of the universe is Coca-Cola, bro.
Coca-Cola.
Santa Claus.
Santa, it was fucking Santa. I like that high point over there. We could definitely set up a good predator stand up there. Look for their tracks too. You'll see a little quail highway. Now the Zing energy is showing itself. I'm gonna make myself throw up so I don't have a heart attack, bro. Imagine how cool a cat walks around all calm and collected. You got a perfect fucking cat layer up in there. Damn, well, you know some animals taking residence in here. There's definitely cubbies who live in these trees. There's always cubbies in here. And in those trees over there. Look at me, change lane. Twin pipes looking like dragon's breath. Chevrolet's going lane. Yes, I know what's strange. Oh, yep. Too heavy to carry. You don't want to bury yourself underneath that endo when I'm dropping in your face like DJ. Out cruising. I got that
trunk. Everybody hop in the Cadillac and out the back of a bottle of Chevrolet's with the bottom on you.
Watch your eyes. I just got scraped across the face. Oh, it opens up, thankfully. It opens up over here. Bro. No. You hear that? Someone just ran away. One down.
Yeah, boy, get him! Yeah, boy!
They're everywhere, bro. We should be looking at the tops of trees. They're coming in. Oh yeah. We can call them in here, bro. You can literally call them up to you. They're pretty much eating to stick it.
They're behind it.
I could barely crawl up to it like Kill Bill, flip on my back and shoot upwards.
There's some over here in there.
They're close. Can shoot, stay low, and not bump everybody else. That's good, you know what I mean?
They're getting further.
Whoa.
you hear that?
Let's go, man. Whatever's clever.
You run it. I'll follow you.
Get him?
That was a lone guy.
Poor guy. Dear golly. Couldn't even see you.
This way is the bushes, and then the tree line is on the other side of the river. That's probably where they went. Exactly, that hill up there. Got him? Oh, he did. Unless there's more. Oh, there's a bunch. Did I? Oh my God.
It wasn't even a shell in my shotgun.
It goes quick, I rack it, and a shell falls out the bottom. This is a sport like none other, I'll tell you that. This is a sport like none other.
We got on him.
If my shotgun would have fired, I probably would have smashed one. I knew I should have brought 3.5 inch. Just use the duck loads. No! I pulled up and I squeezed and went click. This is super danger.
Covered a lot of ground in an hour.
Sure. You still got an hour and a half?
Yeah, hour.
Johnny the badass gonna come home like a lumberjack. Traveled across the country to bring you my seed. My seed! Yee! Quail, bro, they're good at what they do.
I like them.
I love them as a person, bro. I like the quails, everything about them. They're cute. Cute community birds.
It's like the community pond bird.
Yeah. I'm getting semi better at the call. I'm starting to get an appreciation for the smaller little differences. Oh, I love it out here, man. They're always in here, don't worry. It's crazy how much is moving, but how quiet it is. It's badass, bro. Moving, but there's no sound.
Think he just died or someone killed him?
Probably suicide, dude.
His legs broke off right there, behind you.
And ate someone chewed the folly. Yeah, they chewed it to the bone. Normally they go for the soft spots. Oh yeah, his ass is all eaten out. Look at that. The neck off. All right. Might need some of that buck. He's smelly. I'll save it for another day, bro. I know, I should stash it. That's what I'm gonna do. He says shoot it. I'm gonna for sure come back and get this, dude. Boy, are you nasty. Done with this shotgun, bro. That's so cold. That is so cold. Holy fuck, bro. I had three on my pins, bro. I would have gone three. Let's go get him. Bro. Dude. I literally would have wiped three or four, bro. I had them all in my sights. Mama's in the starter house with the hatchet. When daddy chop early morning hog. I'm catching Z's like an early morning song. When I wake up to the racket, yelling balls. What's the fuck, man? You never get sleep, man. Peeked out the window. What's wrong with y'all? Stood up in my crib, sitting tight. Alabama sweatpants and threw my pillow. Looks like daddy got the motherfucker to try to sneak in. Go. You did?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. No, I dropped one right here. I only shot once. I dropped two. Three. Yes. All the hiking makes it worth it. Don't lose that bird. Yeah, I would have had the same deal on the last one. You seen where they go? No? You see where your bird landed? Well, they're all in the line here, you know what I mean? I think I bowling alley, you know? I know, you said 40 yards. I pop up and they're right here and I'm like, let's go get him, bro. Man. When the gun actually freaking works.
The one you said you shot?
Hmm.
You said you shot four.
Yeah, I got three birds right now.
Oh, you got two already?
I already had one and I mowed down three right now.
So you're missing one?
No, I got four birds total.
On you?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see you pick them all up.
Oh yeah, there's three in a bowling line.
I only saw the one.
No, no. So I was like, there's three in a straight line. Bro, they got knocked out.
No, I only
bowling,
saw one,
bowling.
Bro.
I need a gun that can work. Now he's screaming no. We could try him, we could walk him. We might be able to get him. They're gonna bust. They're just gonna bust. Let's cut him off. I'm going wide. I'll push him down. I'll flush him. I'll go high. I won't shoot you. Bro. They're down there. They're in front of you, bro. They're in front of you. 15 yards. that was the first bird?
Yeah.
So the second bird's gonna be somewhere?
Second bird's right here.
Oh, you got, oh. So now you need to find the first bird you shot? Okay. This is a good sign.
Hey, we got five, we beat the.
We're 100%, they're gonna be bunkered down over there. Yep. I saw feathers.
Oh, yeah.
You smacked him, but where'd he land? Yeah. Oh, no, he couldn't fly good. He was up. That's the reason why I stayed back, too, for sure. I see him, but he's not down. Bro. Those are different guys. Oh, I see where he's hurt. He's running. They're right in front of me about 20, 30 yards. He's at the base of this tree, right in front of you. Oh, smoked him, bro. Here, there's more, man. We saw four, and that was only two that left.
Here, you eat it.
Yeah, you eat it. I see where my bird's at. I'll get him. You just hunt the other one. Smoked him, bro. Get on him, bro. They're close. There, you see him? That in the dirt. Smoked him, baby. I love smoked quail. He landed, it looked like something got him. Oh yeah, let's get him. There could always be more, be ready. I'd be ready for him, here you go.
Bro, we got on.
They were right where we were all off.
Dude.
Last time I had the time to do the full dissection and to leave the skin on, all of these guys have accidentally ripped the skin off, so I bet you that's gonna affect the way it cooks for sure. I wonder what I could do to make a substitute for the skin that's gonna help it from getting dried out. 10 of 10.
Ugh, one of them cut me right on the fingertip. Now I got quail blood inside of mine. What would we do it for, bro?
Feel the bag, bro, it's pretty hefty. We're gonna honestly feast.
Hefty, bro.
The feathers don't weigh much, so everything else in there is getting eaten. PB&J boys! You already snuck one?
This morning.
Oh yeah.
You made the croissant.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I'm making rain.
I'm making thunderstorm. Well, there it is, people. Another awesome day shooting birds.
Yes, sir.
High score today. The great Arizona desert. High score, high score. Dropping birds. You got a hand sanitizer?
We got flies, we got ants, man.
The desert reclaims the resource.
Oh yeah.
We got PB&J.
Yeah, PB&J. Yeah, sir.
What a fucking beautiful place, man.